And I think it was the window that I wanted to have because I was very depressed. They know a little bit more about my husband's case. He has been detained for 2 years.
So I think at this moment we're going to ask you to turn off the cameras, please.